Alright everyone, welcome back to Far Cry Primal. Now, I've already taken this outpost. I was planning on once again staying outside of the outpost and then recording, but unlike last time, I just completely forgot, and then I just finished what I started. Didn't do it sneaky at all. I tried, but things didn't work out at all, as I had planned. But I figured I'd make it up to you guys by taking this bonfire. So I'm gonna get there soon. I'll probably just skip ahead so you guys don't have to sit through it all. What's that? Oh, it's just a jaguar. Okay. Time to head to the bonfire. Alright, we have arrived at the bonfire. Time to call in Ace. Scout the place out. A lot of elite guys here. They got a cave lion in there and a heavy. Take out this guy so no reinforcements can be called. Probably should be called warrior to take out some people. Send him on the heavy. Apparently can't reach it. Just shank him. What was that? I just grabbed fire and did nothing. Oh, he got a two-handed club for that. I declare yet another bonfire in the name of the Windja. Got half of the bonfires in Oros. Right down there. Go there and see what we have to do to take him out. And then, after I get all these great beasts, I'm gonna use every single one of them at my disposal to take out that Blood Tusk Mammoth. Because I've fought mammoths before. The elder mammoths, they don't mess around. Come on, warrior. Just leave them alone.
Me.
They're not worth our time. Still chasing us? Just get out of here, warrior. I'm gonna use a speed boost. Just run away. Okay, Terminator. What the heck, dude? Why are these guys just on a blood hunt for us? Alright, fine. You wanna die? Fine. That's what you get. You shouldn't have messed with us. Alright. We're approaching the wolf's den. Well, I can't speak to anyone because he's dead. Like this. Warrior, come here. heal you, just in case.
Touché.
Mission, I'm gonna call in someone I haven't called in for a while. No, not him. I'm gonna call in Wolfie. Me and Wolfie, we're gonna find these wolves and we're gonna bring them all down. Oh my gosh, why am I such a terrible shot?
Pishchams, Pishchamans, Fada Snaigwa Sarbar, Baiska Huada,
then to
Shrauman Sakwa. Sushalhain Snaigwa Sarbi, Dramarsh, Urgi Baida, Urgi Tashla Sakwa, Marwa Sushalhain Shrauman Tarshas. Snag wasar, sushalain bagwai, hasar wada, walshanti.
Oh boy.
Nachamanam!
Warpati!
Gwar sushalain.
Wal gwalash! Sushalain dramash! Wal gwai wang! U wang gwan wal shitauga!
You gotta get out of here now, dude. This is no place for you. If I just stand there like a big idiot. Yeah, back for a third round. Oh my gosh, that's scary. Back away from me. I healed. So stupid. What, Wolfie died? You're not a wolf. fire at first. Come on, Wolfie. I want you to help me take down at least one of these guys. You got this guy. You got him. Down again, Luffy. Alright, let's get Terminator up in here. Oh boy, this one hunt is probably gonna turn into one big episode. I did not think this was going to be this difficult. I genuinely thought I was just going to roll right through this. This would be easy. I couldn't be more wrong about that. But, whatever. Let's find these last two and kill the heck out of both of them. Let me go, son of a gun. The heck, Terminator, why didn't you help? There he is. Sounds like the last Snowblood leader is attacking an outpost or fort or something. Oh crap. Warrior, can you scare this guy away? Oh, he was running away from something. Oh, do I have to... Whoa. One wolf did this? Where's the other guy? Oh! warrior, I told you to attack the one guy.
Supimas Naibosar.
What?
Sushalan Jasara. Nigrahamas Pushpushra. Nawal Langman. Anfraji.
Here. You're gonna need this for our final fight.
Knee.
How are you already almost dead? I just healed you, and there were just two people. How are you already almost dead?
Huh, this must be what distracted him.
Halchi, Snagwasar Sushalain Jalta Bipasha, Palhu Urgicha, Aish Snagwasar Nizdashanti.
Would you people just leave me alone?
Sushalain Chaudabar, Kwanawa, Supima Snagwasar Shanti. Snagwasar, Paikwaris Chlauba.
You do? Did we meet him? Before? Alright, warrior. This is it. Oh. God. I'm here, warrior. Why are they all ganging up on me? Ow. Crap. This isn't funny. I need to heal so I can kill you. Warrior, why the heck aren't you helping? I very much doubt this will be very effective, but... I didn't even get that anywhere close to it. Oh my gosh. Stop! Why is it taking this long to kill a regular wolf? No, I didn't mean to... Oh, when he howls, he calls for reinforcements. That's cheating. Where are you? There he is. Get him! Get out of the way. Calm down. Finally! Freaking finally! It just got progressively tougher getting these beasts. Let me see how it is to pet you. Come here. Come here. I figured that's what it was. You're cute, but at the same time, extremely terrifying. Alright, so what can you do? Wrong button. You'd think I would learn by now. So, pretty much the same as literally any of the other wolves, but he's stronger and more stealthy. Nice. I like that. Now. Wait. I just wrapped this around my mind. This means I've tamed all the beasts. Every single one of them. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. I tamed all the beasts at long last, and I just had to save the best for last. So, a name for you. You know what? Because you got the blue eyes, and I love the color blue, and the only name I can think of, I'm gonna call you Miko. After my channel name, yeah, I'm gonna call you Miko. Alright, so I did it. I tamed every single beast, and I've given each and every one of them a name. I said from the very beginning I would, and now I finally got to keep that promise. So, let me see exactly how long this episode was. 34 minutes. I'm pretty sure a good 25 minutes of it was just trying to get him. So, very productive episode. Just got a bonfire, and I started off by, well, I got an outpost, but you guys didn't see it because I wasn't recording at the time. Shame on me, I know. But now we got the Snowblood Wolf, and that marks the end for our beast taming adventure. This has been fun. I've enjoyed this so much. So, I'm gonna cut it off here. So, leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Leave a comment down below saying what you thought of the video and what games I should play in the future. Share this video with your friends and subscribe for more. And until next time, me and Miko here bid you guys farewell.